quarter to six.
Good morning.
We won't have early start as possible, so this is just the morning light. And you can see where we're going. We're having an 18k day to Gevannum. Yeah. It'll be early because it's on the map it looks like a difficult day.
Yeah.
So in the morning it's still nice and fresh and full.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it feels good. I think my feet feel good, and it's good to for the first time in a while do a full day according to the Red Book. First part of the morning is straight up, apparently. Die trailmaker, always a good sign.
No warming up for this one.
This is the warm up.
Straight out of bed, up the mountain.
This is the warm up. Apparently we go in between those rocks. And some random flowers. Seems they are not done yet. The trail goes here. More flowers.
You look back. Look at any person.
Yeah, yeah. How they did find this path here? It's incredible. Yeah. Well, you're having your warm up. Yeah.
More to come.
Oh, the campsite down there.
Oh wow. That's cool.
That's where we were. Sun is almost peaking above the mountain.
We've been down 20 minutes from there.
Good. More up. I think we're gonna play Ibex now. It's one of those very uncomfortable paths for me. I think we're done with the climb.
Yeah.
And it seems the trail goes that way. We gradually go upstream. There's another climb ahead, Ida. Some nature lover.
It's so cool.
We don't know what it is, but it looks very pretty.
Looks like a vertical wall there.
That's what it is. Where are my extra two legs? Seems we almost made it. If we can find the next marker. It goes down a bit. Through here. Wow. Twist, twist, twist. And still a bit up. Rita.
You know what? I just forgot my trail mix out of my pocket here.
Yeah.
You know what we had last night?
Oh no.
We had some little critters.
Critters. Oops.
I don't think I want to eat it now.
And we're still climbing. Wow, oh, first time I've seen this plant flower. Going down this canyon.
It's 7:40 and the sun is already getting quite hot.
It is.
Yeah, yeah, once it's out.
Yeah, we already have our heads out. It's supposed to be a hot day, so.
Yeah, I'm so glad we start early.
Yeah. As you see, I swapped out my shirt, trying out a cotton shirt. Normally when hiking the motto is cotton kills, never wear cotton, no jeans whatsoever, but I think for the desert that might be just the ticket. So
you won't get hypothermia here.
No, no, exactly. So seems we're not done yet. More to climb.
Well, back it was very hot.
It was, yeah. Yeah.
It's amazing. It's so beautiful.
It is. Yeah. Suppose you need a really big screen to see this. Too far away. Beautiful.
Yes.
That looks like the
yeah,
real coxcomb.
Yeah,
the Carbolet. Not the real one, it's 60 k's from here, but it's just a little brother. Yeah. Still more to go. How are you doing?
It's a lot of climbing. It's hard, but every time it's like, oh wow,
yeah.
This is so beautiful.
We like walking on top of the world, and today we're doing it. So. It just keeps going, eh?
Yeah.
You don't see that from the beginning. They say it's breathtaking arriving here, but after a steep ascent, yeah. Thank you. Is it the white broom?
It's really, really,
oh, yeah,
very fragrant.
Extremely,
I smell it
fragrant.
From you can, 10 meters.
Yeah. Yeah, we just talked to people on the top of the Cabalets, and yeah, they confirmed again that it seems to be a very unusual year. For us, the desert will forever be associated with flowers.
It's pretty unique. It doesn't happen in 45 years.
No, no, no. Yeah. And we just heard they expect more rain on Friday.
Yeah.
So.
Can't transfer.
No.
Smell, but.
You can't transfer. It's walking through a perfumed body. Even just a meter away from this, and the smell is just phenomenal. Yeah. Shade is very hard to come by in a desert. That's one of its features. But luckily, there's one tree that gives shade. That's the Shita tree.
Missing out on the important bits. Guess who I met? The Rucksackläufer.
Oh, I miss the Rucksackläufer.
Yes.
Ah.
It was so nice.
Did he start again?
Yeah, he did it with his mum. He's doing 2 weeks with his mum to show her the beauty.
Okay.
Yeah. And he recognized me from Instagram.
And still water in the pits. Look who's waiting there. I'm walking through this Horseshoe Canyon and it is incredibly hot.
It's so hot.
It's so hot. It's not even 12 yet. Be just dripping with sweat. Final climb of the day. Last bit, not getting any less steep. Wow! No crater! That looks more like our campsite there. With a few thousand tents. Wait, there is more. Down from here to our campsite, which looks horrendously busy. It's still incredibly hot.
Floating.
It's floating, yeah.
You can probably see that my face is like.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it's so hot. It's always an interesting trailmaker. You just don't know what's over the edge. But that's where the path goes. And it's not scary this time. Okay, one last steep descent, hopefully.
the famous butt slide technique. So this is the official campsite. You see, it's very popular.
Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds, or maybe 1,000 kids.
I don't know. Generators, buses, electrical lights, you know, all the stuff you want to have in a desert.
Music.
It has toilets though.
Yeah.
That's something. So now we're gonna give this one a miss. Yeah, so that didn't work out well. We just stopped 40 meters off the trail somewhere with shade. The campsite was crazy, but we just got a park ranger telling us we have to move on. The only options we had was to hike 4 kilometers in a direction we didn't want to go, and they could be full as well, who knows. So we just decided to go back and join the circus.
Reluctantly.
Very reluctantly.
Yeah.
You have an idea what it is to camp with hundreds of school kids.
End of day 16 or so.
So we got sent away by the ranger, but we got food.
It is night camp with all the kids.
Yeah, they gave us free food.
Yeah, they gave us a really delicious dinner with mashed potatoes and chicken and salads.
After Ida asked them if...
I asked them, I said, do you sell meals like for 10 or 15 shekels, that's what I've heard. They said, no charge. We all got a delicious meal, so that was good.
Yeah, as you can see, it's going to be an interesting night. So.
Lots of youngsters, I don't know, we'll see.
Yeah.
A good night, or maybe vicious good night.
Bye-bye.